These days, administrative overhead is having a significant impact across operations roles, especially with the growing pressure to do more with less. Operations teams must dynamically streamline workflows, automate repetitive tasks, and provide real-time insights to their teams and organizations. Instead, they're often stuck grappling with mundane tasks like identifying and filing issues, sorting through operational data and information, managing meetings, and constantly monitoring for new risks. To overcome these challenges, operations teams can use Microsoft 365 Copilot to reimagine the operations experience. Microsoft 365 Copilot connects with their work data and is available in the productivity tools that operations teams use every day. And you can take Copilot even further with agents built in Microsoft Copilot Studio, providing additional functionality to streamline business processes. Copilot can help operations teams quickly identify urgent issues and help them organize and analyze data, allowing them to concentrate on high-value activities instead. This helps organizations drive operations-related key performance indicators, or KPIs, like enhancing employee satisfaction, reducing operational risks, and improving overall efficiency. By impacting these core business KPIs, Copilot empowers operations teams to drive growth and reduce overall costs for their company. At Microsoft, we're putting Copilot to the test every day and bringing value across our departments, making jobs easier and more fun. I'm so excited to be here today with Maryleen Emeric. She's the Chief of Staff for the AI at Work organization. Today, she'll be talking about how she uses Copilot to help with day-to-day operational tasks. Hey, Maryleen, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
I would love for us to get started and for you to tell me a little bit more about your role.
Of course. My job as a chief of staff involves core business management responsibilities, like designing and optimizing our rhythm of business, managing our OPEX and COGS budgets, managing our headcount targets, and organizational blueprints. I also serve as a cultural ambassador for the team. Other special projects can include working with procurement to run RFPs, to optimize our vendor spend, designing and landing our issue management process across the business to help drive growth, or redesigning and driving our business review processes to ensure our team is focused on what matters most.
I can see when that would get really overwhelming. Tell me a bit about how you've been using Copilot to make your days easier.
A fundamental aspect of operations is project management. As a PM, you're recapping a meeting, identifying next steps, and assigning action items. Microsoft 365 Copilot allows me to focus my attention on the meeting instead of the notes. In this example, you can see Microsoft 365 Copilot in Teams, quickly recapping our team meeting. Not only did it help us summarize the key points, it also neatly captured who's responsible for each action item, ensuring we're all on track and aligned for success. I can delve deeper by asking about any disagreements that arose and exploring the pros and cons of the decisions made. As you can see here, Copilot is able to break decisions into a simple table based on the conversation. I can even ask Copilot to recommend a speaker for the event. Next, I ask Copilot to draft an email that thanks the team for their time and explains the decisions made and next steps. You can see Copilot is able to provide a really great first draft. I'll review the copy, I'll make my edits, and get this out to the team to align on next steps.
That's awesome. I can totally see how Copilot would give you a lot of time back. I know you also do a lot of RFP analysis to manage vendor spend. Can you tell me how you're using Copilot to do that?
Absolutely. A common use case we deal with is comparing our RFP to responses received to analyze and identify any key differences. In this case, I have a sample RFP and response. I prompt Copilot to analyze the response and highlight how they meet or don't meet the requirements in the RFP in a table format, which allows me to easily review the individual terms in question. You can see that Copilot provides a high-level overview of the contracts being compared, as well as a description of the methodology. But the real magic is comparing the key requirements of the RFP along with an analysis of the favorability of responses. Here, I see several clauses that are unfavorable, so I'll use this as a starting point to do a deeper analysis. By identifying discrepancies, Copilot can help focus my analysis. I can even ask Copilot which supplier it would recommend to win the RFP.
I see. So Copilot basically gets you started by comparing the documents so you can focus on checking over the analysis and moving on to the next step.
Exactly. And this is really cool. We just received results from our latest employee satisfaction survey for our organization. And guess what? Over 80% of our employees said they have felt more initiative to be productive since the introduction of Copilot in our organization. Now, I'm not saying it's all due to Copilot, but I really believe it's played an important role in improving collaboration and keeping everyone up to date and motivated to contribute to overall team productivity and our effectiveness.
I'm sure. It sounds like Copilot is saving you a ton of time, too. How much time would you say you save a day from the help of Copilot?
Probably around 30 minutes a day.
Hey, 30 minutes is not a small amount. And what are you doing now with all that extra time?
Well, I've been reinvesting the time in the next high-value task, so overall, I'm getting more things done. Copilot has literally given me a way to create more capacity for myself.
I love that. Are there any other benefits that you're seeing from using Copilot?
Yes. On a personal note, it's just helping reduce the cognitive load that I take on every day. I get more time and energy back. I feel super inspired since I can spend more time on high-value tasks while Copilot can take care of the rest.
Fantastic. Well, that is the goal, isn't it? Making our jobs easier, being more efficient, and finding more purpose in our work. Well, Maryleen, it has been an absolute pleasure discussing how you've been leveraging Copilot in your operational role. Thank you so much for sharing your experience and inspiring others in similar roles to use Copilot for productivity and operational excellence.
Sure thing, and thank you for having me.
And for those watching, to learn more about how Copilot is transforming business processes, reach out to your Microsoft team. Thank you so much for joining us.